we have the basketball court and we have the oval here, why not we have an outdoor skate park? I mean, it's a no-brainer.
Yeah, we just love to share our passion of skateboarding as well as culture.
These initiatives have been run by the community, paid for by the community, and it's there for the benefit of the community, but most importantly, for the children.
Our main feature is the bank, which has got the Aboriginal flag on it. The kids actually came up with the majority of the obstacles and designs of the park.
It's actually like a well-designed, a lot of thought put into the skate park, and yeah, to make it happen was just, yeah, it's truly amazing for the community.
Doing workshops here with the kids, with the school, and then also hosting events as well, and hosting interstate skateboarders, and who knows, maybe like international skateboarders.